eventually, when we combine x squared with z, the end result will be Spence, I've had it up to here with you. I've told you 1,000 times you must be prompt. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
I'm glad we've come to an understanding. I expect you won't be late again. Now, what was I saying?